That's today, November 11, 2019, marks the anniversary of one of the biggest clubs in the country. Now, to commemorate, Accra Hearts of Oak opened plans to develop their training complex in Pobiman here in Accra. Now, here's a news desk report on the club's successes over the years. This is the sound of the musical Chapter O, the sound of Accra Hearts of Oak, a team that has held traditional beliefs for many, many years. Started on November 11, 1911, today marks 180 years since the club was formed. At the peak of their powers, Accra Hearts of Oak were deadly, blowing teams out of the water, winning titles and keeping Ghanaian football reasonable to the rest of the world. Every Accra Hearts of Oak fan remembers the brilliance of the team they nicknamed the 64 Battalion and the heights they achieved together 19 years ago, led by the legendary coach, the late Cecil Jones Atukwefio. Accra Hearts of Oak have won the Ghanaian League title 20 times, the FA Cup 10 times, the CAF Champions League, the Super Cup and the CAF Confederations Cup when they beat arch rivals Kumasi Asante Kotoko in 2004. These days, the glory days seem long gone. The Phobians last won the league in 2009, and the closest they've come to a major trophy was 2 years ago in the MTN FA Cup final when they lost to Kotoko in Tamale. Supporting this club means so much, as lifelong fan and lawyer Chris Oseyeboa explains.
It is a religion for some people. It is an institution built on the glory days of Ghana. It belongs to the commencement of the nation Ghana. If you look into history, Hearts of Oak has played very important roles, like the gladiators did in the times of Roman Empire. So Hearts of Oak is one of the foundation stones when it comes to Ghana as a being, the first existing club in the country. Now, what it means to me is that apart from it being a form of recreation for me, I see that also from the economic point, that it also employs people. It also creates opportunities for others and also sells Ghana to the world.
There's a new wave rolling through the club though. The deal with jersey manufacturing company Umbro has promoted the club to new heights. Fans are beginning to rally behind the team again, and the mood looks really up. General Manager of Radio and Digital at Media General Francis Doku, also a lifelong Accra Hearts of Oak fan, believes the new kit is a start of good things to come for the club.
Well, I think that not just the jersey, but the whole new branding, direction, I think sits very well with me, and it sits very well with most of the fans that I have interacted with. I mean, for a long time, we see our club, not showing very strongly in the brand area, but I think about a year or two ago the logo was redesigned, and then the whole brand thing, now the jerseys have come.